Al Sharpton says he is ready to protest no matter what the grand jury decides in Ferguson. The Reverend's National Action Network is planning vigils and protests in at least 24 cities once the decision is finally announced. His demonstrators will show up at government buildings, he says, to demand that federal prosecutors take over that case. Sharpton saying his group is on, quote, high alert.